Last time, Mimi went and collect pencil that does not belong to her.
It's a lie. Not true.
Ooh.
It's true. You are lying. Will you collect something that does not belong to you next time?
No.
No.
No. I'm not going to collect anything that does not belong to me. It's bad.
Me too.
Me too. I will not do anything that will damage my image. Especially stealing someone's thing, fighting, and also it's not good. And also, I will not collect anything from anybody. It's bad. I will not collect anything from anybody whom I do not know. Especially money, chewing gum, sweets, biscuits, egg, even food. I will never collect them from anybody. I will be a good child to my parents. Now tell me, how many of you are going to be a good child to your mommy and daddy?
Me! I will be a good child to my parents and also to the elder ones.
Okay.
So, are you going to respect me? You know I'm the elder one here.
Yes, of course. I'm going to respect you because you are a big auntie.
Me too. I'm going to respect you.
Thank you, children. I'm going to give you the best smile in the whole world. I love you all.
Thank you, Miss Joy.